SpaceX has successfully completed its first West Coast rocket landing, as yesterday was the first time the company successfully launched a Falcon 9 rocket from Vandenberg Air Force Base in California and successfully landed it on a concrete landing pad not far from the site. All of the other landings have occurred out of Cape Canaveral, Florida.